Just watching the fireworks in the sky. I walk by, look down, he's still smiling, cause he's done fighting. A fallen soldier, now his war's over. Don't matter what side is wrong or right, some innocent lives will be lost on the battlefield tonight. So hungry to kill, only his death can curb his appetite. Live ammo hit the flesh and it feels so right. I've embellished my life, now God please tell me it's just what death's like. His definite sense kept his innocence. Heavy hearted spouse claiming on to anything intimate that she could find around the house. What's the difference between Bush and Saddam? Sheikh Ahmed Yassin, Osama Bin Laden, or Idi Amin, Fidel Castro. It seems to me they on the same team. The hate only leads to innocent bloodstreams. If it's so important for us to fight for mankind, why I don't see none of they kinfolk out there on that front line? Like,